Welcome to another episode of Just Drive. I'm Vijay Ahmed, and today we're doing something unique because ye jo gaadiyan hum aaj shoot dikhane wale hain aapko is episode mein, they're very unique in Karachi. Anyway, we'll start today's show with a very nice and a very elegant car. Elegant bola to gaadi ka naam hi elegant hai. Is the E-Class, the Mercedes. With me standing is the owner of the car. His name is Shayan. Shayan, how are you? Acha, Shayan, let's start with telling. First of all, dekho, we'll be comparing this car to the 5 Series, BMW 5 Series. BMW 5 Series and the Mercedes E-Class are basically same type of cars. Okay, so tell me, we'll start with this and then we'll go on to the comparison. What is this? It is the E?
E240.
Acha, E240 hai. Acha, E240 mein, E-Class mein, there are about, I think about 3 to 4 models, right? The E200, which is a smaller engine, the E240, then there's the E270, which is the CDI, which is a diesel gaadi. Okay, okay, so E240 is a 2.4 liter engine, 2400 cc hai, aur V6 engine hai isme. It's a bigger engine, it's a more petrol consuming engine, but obviously with a car like this, which is all about elegance and style and luxury, you don't need to look at the petrol average. Shayan, why did you choose the E-Class? Why not a 5 Series? Because we're comparing
first,
the two.
First of all, the brand image itself, ke Mercedes hai, toh har koi Mercedes leta hai. BMW bahut kam log lete hai, as far as I've seen. Or second, or bolunga toh it will be, first of all, the resale value, more luxuries, more...
Do you honestly think that the resale value for a Mercedes and the BMW really matter in Pakistan? Because in Pakistan mein toh itni hai nahi na?
It matters. I mean, the person who buys the car, usko pata hota hai kitna loss ho raha hai. I mean, he thinks about it, but then he buys it. Lekin phir is tarah...
You've kept a lot of cars in Karachi. Matlab tumne kafi sari Mercedes wagaira rakhi hui hain. So you think basically ki ek Mercedes ki zyada matlab better kya kehte hain resale value hai than the BMW?
Well, that's what I think. Maine dekha hai the BMW 7 series jo aayi thi, it came like around in 70s, now it's 50. Aur isme kam se kam bhi mujhe 10 lakhs ka loss hua hai, as far as
maximum
bahut kam hai, I mean completely kam hai iska.
Okay, so basically isme engine size bada hai. The difference is the engine is bigger, it's a 2.4 liter, it's got 16 inch rims with the Pirelli tires, and uske alawa sahi acha isme ek aur jo fully loaded model aata hai, that's the avant garde model. Basically hota hai ke complete body kit and bigger rims, and basically, you know, here and there little kya kehte hain isko options here and there. Anyway, acha ek kaam karte hain, ab mujhe ye batao ke why did you, when you were buying something like this, why did you not choose the 5 series because they're more or less the same price range. तुम कह रहे हो चलो एक तो रीसेल वैल्यू की बात आ गई, लेकिन बेहतर गाड़ी कौन सी है?
बेहतर गाड़ी मुझे ये लगती है, I mean it has got the looks. BMW it's still very compact, मुझे अभी बहुत छोटी, I mean छोटी लगती है अगर आप E200
5 series.
हाँ, छोटी है, मतलब इसमें थोड़ा सा it has some, I mean the lights and stuff, वो आपको it's more appealing,
देती है.
Class देती है,
ठीक है. 2 साल हो गए इस मॉडल को आते हुए, 2004 या 2000 कितने तुम्हारे के ख्याल है?
ये
चलते हैं एंड लेट्स गो टेक अ ड्राइव एंड सी द इंटीरियर ऑफ द कार एंड वी विल टॉक मोर अबाउट द कार. आ जाओ. ओके, सो वी आर सिटिंग इनसाइड द E240 व्हिच इज अ 2.4 लीटर V6, और गाड़ी बड़ी खूबसूरत है, बाहर से तो खूबसूरत है ही, अंदर जो गाड़ी की खूबसूरती है वो ऑनेस्टली इट्स कमेंडेबल. विल स्टार्ट अबाउट टॉकिंग, विल टॉक मोर अबाउट द कार, लेकिन हम बात करना शुरू करते हैं गाड़ी के इंटीरियर से. शैन, पहले तो दरवाजों के बारे में बताओ जरा.
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, डोर्स में यू हैव गॉट दिस मेमोरी थिंग, यहाँ पे सब मेमोरी है. अच्छा, कि आप तीन टाइप के ड्राइवर्स, अगर तीन लोग गाड़ी को चलाते हैं, दे कैन सेट देयर ओन रिक्वायरमेंट, आई मीन व्हाट दे डिजायर. यानी कि अगर फर्स्ट वाला दबाएगा, उसकी उसकी अपनी अपनी तरफ से सेटिंग हो जाएगी व्हाट ही वांट्स. सेकंड वाला, वो आप सेकंड बटन दबाओगे तो सेकंड
मतलब बेसिकली अपना उसमें सीट एडजस्टमेंट आ जाता है, आप सब कुछ कर लेते हो. और क्या क्या आता है? सीट और स्टीयरिंग एडजस्टमेंट
और सब कुछ. यानी कि सीट एडजस्टमेंट आपका, अगर एसी, आपका एसी तक आ सकता है,
एसी भी आ सकता है, गाने भी आ सकते हैं, बेसिकली एवरीथिंग कंप्लीटली ड्राइवर की मर्जी से सेट कर ले आप.
एग्जैक्टली.
स्टीयरिंग इज मूवेबल, आई थिंक बोथ वेज, ऊपर नीचे भी होता है. और ये देखिए, मैं गाड़ी शिवाल शयान इज ड्राइविंग, आई एम चेंजिंग द स्टीयरिंग, एक्चुअली इज मूविंग अप एंड डाउन एंड फॉरवर्ड एंड फ्रंट. अच्छा, बार भी आ जाता है ना, ऑटोमेटिकली डन. Everything is given on the steering. Yeah. Kya kya diya hai steering pe? Steering is sound pe. System control diya
hua. Sound system control, mobile telephone, aur tracks upar niche karne, sound tracks aur message aap kar sakte ho yahan se.
Acha.
Yahan pe aap aa sakte
ho. To ye kaun sa phone connect karna padta hai? Iska apna phone hota hai ya
iska, mobile? Iska nahi, Nokia. I mean depends ke aap kaun sa dein. I mean you can buy it. I mean you can order Shenmue to get anything for yourself.
Acha, and it actually comes in use.
Yeah, it's
use. Great. Basically, from the front till end, this is the whole wooden paneling. This is not that our local producers put a free hand and gave a wood and understood that it's wooden paneling. And beautiful, I don't know which wood this is, but it's honestly excellent and elegant.
It's very durable. I mean,
after 20
years,
you'll see it. It's shine. It's not that our local
cars
are coming out. Exactly. It's complete. Okay, let's talk about the interior. This is what we talk about. One thing which is very unique about the E-Class is especially...
It's a sign of a Mercedes.
Exactly. That thing
you haven't changed
since 20 years.
Exactly.
It's analog, everything. Exactly. And in E-Class, I saw this. में इतना नहीं देखा लेकिन E-Class में everything is analog.
Yeah, वो है.
कुछ ये digital डालते हैं ही नहीं. सारा कुछ analog है. आप देखेंगे as you can see the clock is analog. The speedometer is analog. बड़ा speedometer दिया हुआ है. छोटा RPM दिया है. वो भी analog दिया हुआ है. The temperature and the fuel tank both are analog also. Temperature मैंने पहली बार देखा कि analog दिया हुआ है.